Go.
So these are welds. This is a section of the rocker panel that I cut off where it was welded to the pad that the body sits on. So this is a weld right here. And it's one of my ugly welds that I ground down smooth. And there's heat penetration, but just to test the strength of the weld, if you try to break it, the metal bends right next to the weld. This one I already bent a bunch of times. This is a fresh one. So same thing, the welds have been ground down. There's heat penetration there. So bending the metal right next to the weld. The metal fails next to the weld. It's not actually the weld. So the welds are strong. So this doesn't mean the whole car is like that, but at least these two are strong enough.